guys, it's Ayman and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm in Mumbai. I'm so happy to be back. I was here a few months back and now I'm back again because I love the city so much. So we enter and to our right, we have this massive bathroom. I can't wait to steal these things later. Here are my outfits of the days. And this is my Halloween costume. I don't want to show you guys what I'm being yet, but yeah, this is a hint. And this is the bar, of course. Hi guys. And then this is the room. It's just me this time. I'm staying alone over here, so it's pretty big for one person. But I'm so excited, guys. I'm so excited to be back. Wow, I love this place so much. I have my fancy brunch with me. This is my outfit of the day. It's this long top with these shorts. Let me show you guys my shoes. Guess who I'm with, guys?
Hi, guys!
This is the first time you're on my YouTube channel.
Because you never took me before this. But guys, if you all think Ayman should color her hair as well, comment below.
My hair is actually colored, but it's not like a daring color like hers. Yeah. It is colored. This is not my natural hair color.
I think you should go ahead with like one of the poppy bright colors.
Where are we going from here?
We're going to Bandra because Ayman wants to do some shopping bit and all, and there are cool places to hang out also over there. So that's the plan.
I'm so excited.
I'm sorry, we both are very exhausted. We've been shopping.
We've been shopping for 3 hours now. Bye guys.
Good night.
Oh my god guys, look at who I just met.
Hi.
Randomly, we didn't plan this at all.
And that also we met at the breakfast buffet with my eyes like this right now. I'm not feeling sane.
This hotel is so big, we can play hide and seek over here. Where the hell is my room? Girls with curly or wavy hair will understand the struggle of being in a humid city. You can never have normal hair. Your hair always looks like Monica from Friends. That's what I look like right now.
Olives with no capsicum. Yes. Thank you.
Let's eat. I'm going to eat my lunch now and then I'm going to take you guys to the C21 studio because there's a Halloween party there. Stick bread that looks like a rock. It literally looks like a stone, don't you guys think? More stone bread. Stop falling for me. We are here, guys. Let's go inside. I'm at the studio. Somebody's laughing over there. I'm at the studio right now. I'm gonna come say hi to my vlog. This is the front man of our agency. He's me here, guys. Yeah. So right now I'm at the studio. I'm gonna dress up. I'm gonna change into my outfit. Thank you.
Ready to get the straightener?
Oh, it is a.
Arshias.
I'm bad at remembering names. Yeah, I'm vlogging today. Do you want to be in my vlog? This is Ms. Ba, guys. She is also a part of C21.
What are you becoming?
Okay, so do you know? She's Kanchi, guys. So, Squid Game, in the end, three of them.
Yeah, the girl.
Yeah, but in the end, three of them wear a suit, right?
Yeah.
That. I haven't got my tripod and now I'm using a skull as my tripod.
Like, this is the skull. I've placed you guys over here.
Smile, guys. We just finished doing our photo shoot.
Yeah, we took a few pictures.
Yeah, we got some good pictures. I'm gonna insert some pictures right here. Yay! Hi! Oh my god! You guys can't recognize him, but he's Arsh.
Finally.
Hi! Woo. I'm having a salad right now with pita bread.
See, I didn't know this was pita bread.
It's almost bubbling. So, you know the red characters in Squid Game, they hide their faces with these shapes. So, that is what it is, guys.
This is my outfit of the day, guys.
So if you guys have watched Squid Game, at the end three of them make it, right? Like to the dinner thing. So I'm one of those three characters.
So this
Mom!
Is for you from Fair 21 side.
Yay!
Thank you so much for coming for our event.
I'm so happy to be here.
But I'm not.
She's a sweetheart. Nice. Arsh is mean to me for no reason, guys.
No reason. मैं रीजन बताऊंगा तो इसने काट देना अगर मैं रीजन
बताऊंगा. I'm editing the video right now and I'm not cutting any scene out, Arsh. You know, in all his
videos, बंदा होश में होना चाहिए बात करने
on his videos and stuff.
बंदा होश में होना चाहिए
on his videos and stuff. He pretends to be this.
दारू पी के लिट्टी पड़ी थी घास पे. अच्छा सॉरी. कितनी क्यूट जूस पी रही थी.
On his videos and stuff, he pretends to be this nice guy, but he's not, guys. He's such a bad person, you know.
मेरे को bad के अलावा कुछ नहीं आया.
Hey, बेटा, dance.
I am go.
So yeah, guys, अभी makeup हो चुका है and मैं इस पे को देख रहा हूँ. So.
I'm such a responsible citizen wearing a mask even in a Halloween party. Do you guys like my new nails? I just got them done. Hold my hand, Arsh.
तो जेट टाइमिंग लड़की है ना, पर तुम समझ नहीं आता. कुछ भी खाते पीते कभी तो बनाओ कोई देख.
मेरा भाई चल तो काट दे. Very straight.